That's about right. I hear that. City of Saints and lost scandals, Santa in trouble.
Word.
You shitting me?
Damn, 5-0.
We'll keep our eyes filled, dispatch.
Hey, what do you say we go get something to drink tomorrow?
Thank you. officers on the scene! You're screwed!
Oh you suck!
Who the hell?
Reloading. Oh, shit, man!
Requesting backup!
Chill out, homie.
Jesus!
Hey, let me pour all that rock.
Good Lord!
Nigga, we gang bang.
Oh, you a bitch.
Ah, whoop, boy.
Davis Avenue and Davis.
Hey, come on, man, out of the way!
Fucking cocksucker!
Citizens report, a 503 on Davis Avenue.
Dispatch, has anyone reported suspect's whereabouts? This is Eagle 7, no sign of suspect from up here.
Can I get a cab right away?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Cool.
My man, where you going?
Come on, let's go.
I guess you're in a hurry. That's the ride, my man.
Why'd you keep changing your number, man? I don't do them kind of jobs no more. I'm trying to run straight.
Get all hysterical, honey.
This is some bullshit.
don't make no fucking sense.
Going through my phone.
Stop when I called you earlier. You didn't get my text?
I'm gonna.
Oh, no! What an asshole.
Whoa! Look the fuck out!
Shit, yo!
Us up all night. We were trying to smoke crystal in there. Tard!
Hey,
hey man.
You know Mal's having a party later.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Whoa. Did I ever just walk past the window? So I didn't pay the computers at UCLS, so you can sit around in your underwear and play.
Give me a break.
Oh, excuse me. Oh man,
this isn't happening. fucking dick.
Suspect 20.
What are you doing? The neighbors are gonna see this. That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
Ha-ha, been there, done that, got the t-shirt. Hop on board, my friend.
Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. Just not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
So, you're just gonna leave all your stuff in the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Michael.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So, what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
I don't know.
If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.